ShellieHollyCoComes2009.com. We're here at Wrigley Field for opening day. Nothing more than you could ever expect, other than freezing 30-degree temperatures, and it's raining, and it's just a perfect day for GoComes2009.com to be at Wrigley Field. Now, there's a brand new addition this year, and we've got Captain Morgan's Club. Captain Morgan's Club is going to be open all year round, and the cool thing about this is you can go in there and watch the game without having a ticket. So that means if you don't have a ticket, get on the screen in there, have some Wrigley cheer, and you can watch the game and be a part of the action without actually having a ticket. So we'll bring you a lot more footage from the opening day here at Wrigley.
The big, thick, heavy blankets are going fast at about $49.99. And that's Rick Sutcliffe that just threw out the first pitch on this rainy and cold opening day 2009. And the Cubbies are taking the field for the start of the 2009 season. It's crazy, ridiculous, freezing cold and raining out here. That doesn't deter our Cubbies. Alright, and here is Ted Lilly getting ready to make his first pitch of the ballgame. Alright, Ted, first pitch. There you go. And it was a ball. Alright, and here's Ted Lilly. Down just like that. Way to go, Ted. So here we are into the fifth inning, and Ted Lilly has been doing pretty darn good. And we are ahead right now, 3-1 in this horrible, horrible weather. And Ted Lilly has got a wonderful game. It's 3-1. In the bottom of the fifth, Cubbies are coming up to bat. Ted Lilly has been pitching phenomenally in this horrible, horrible weather. Let's take a look at something. I won't say it out loud, but let's look. Cubs have 5 hits. Visitors have... Oh! Let's see what happens here. Here's Reed Johnson, bottom of the fifth. Did you know Reed Johnson was a gymnast? That's how we made that amazing catch last night. It's Reed Johnson. And he hits one! It's okay, Reed!
Next up.
And this is Aaron Miles. Bottom of the fifth. One out. Hill. One man on, one out, bottom of the fifth. Trey's already gotten a nice little hit earlier with an RBI. Plus he scored. Yes, yes, yes. Ted Lilly. Show's fun. And there's Ted Lilly, There's Lou, and he's going out to get Ted Lilly. And it's over for Ted.
Yeah, it is.
Excellent. Yeah. He was phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Great seven.
Situations, and this seems to be exactly what Kevin Gregg is doing once again.
Stay.